गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू वेयर वी यूज सिंस और फॉर. चिल्ड्रन, आई नो इट इज़ वेरी कन्फ्यूजिंग टॉपिक फॉर यू, बट इट इज़ नॉट इम्पॉसिबल टू अंडरस्टैंड. आई मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक एंड मेक इट ईजी. चिल्ड्रन, सिंस इज यूज फॉर स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट, अ टाइम और अ डेट. इट इज़ यूज वेन समथिंग स्टार्टेड इन द पास्ट and continues until now. Since is mostly used in the present perfect and perfect progressive tense. Now look at the examples. Since 8 o'clock, specific time is given here, 8 o'clock. Since Monday, day is given. Since 1982, year is given. Since I left school, since the end of the last century. Let's do the use of for. For is used with period of time, number or time word. For is used when we measure the duration of something or how long it lasts. It has a start point and an end point and can be used in different tenses. For example, for 10 minutes. For 10 minutes, it is not specific that it's 10 o'clock or 9 o'clock, it's for 10 minutes. It's that if the time is given 10 o'clock, 10:30, then we have to use since there. For 8 hours, for 5 days, for 6 months, for 3 years, for 2 centuries. Let us understand with this sentence. I have been living in Japan since 2012. Here in this sentence, particular year is given. We can say pakka time is given, that is 2012. So we used since, pakka time. I have been living in Japan for 4 years. In this sentence, kacha time is given, that is 4 years. Year is not mentioned as in above sentence. If the year is not mentioned, we use for. If the year is mentioned, then use since. Now, understood? Pakka time, kacha time? You can read this chart also for since and for. Now, let us move to our next topic, that is used to. These are given, these topics already given in your English grammar book. We have completed tenses, but these topics are not covered in tenses. Used to. We use the structure used to do something when we talk about something we did regularly in the past. We use the structure used to do something when we talk about something we did regularly in the past, but do not do it now. For example, he used to go to our school. When I was a teenager, I used to go dancing every weekend. Now I hope it is clear, everyone. Habitual actions are given, then you can use used to, but it is the habit of past, regular action of past. Okay, children? Thank you so much, and do the exercise given in the English grammar book. Thank you.